night at a shady seaside saloon. A man walked in, sat down at our table, and he told us the story that was the basis of this tune. Now, we'd never seen his face before, but since he just came to port, we decided that we should hear him out. He seemed a trustworthy sort. Well, the governor's gold was being moved, you see, and it was loaded on his ship. The man only wanted a small cut for his trouble, he said, just a little bit. Well, needless to say, we graciously agreed. We were looking for trouble as usual. We decided when we'd go and where we'd meet. Job's execution would be beautiful. Let's rock! Well, there we were at the edge of the docks, waiting for the guard to turn around. We saw our chance, then made our move, all without making the slightest sound.
We slid it up the plank, then down into the hold. We tore that place apart, but not with white of gold. We looked at one another, we all thought the same thing. How could this have happened? What were we to do?
Somebody talked. Who found out?
Who was it? Who was it? You?
There's nothing here. We've been sold out.
Something's dreadfully wrong.
The bed in the bar, it must have been.
Footsteps coming, the guards began to shout. Our heads began to swim, what were we to do? How could we have been trapped by these blundering buffoons?
We need to form a plan right now.
Right now?
If not now, soon.
Then run, run, run! A knock comes to the door. One voice, two voice, three voice, four.
Wait, I hear a fifth, and they have something to say.
How could this have happened? It must be foul play. They said all of you, put your weapons down. You're outnumbered, you haven't got a chance. Stand down!
We're the trick crew of Arnwood. Who stands against us? Tonight we teach you a lesson. Tonight we spill your guts. We don't care if you don't believe us, but this is how it all went down. We played those pompous sons of whores and sacked their fucking town.
Hold your tongues, you'll get to keep them in your throats. And if you try to fight, you'll be murdered on the spot. And when we're through with you, we'll fucking ravage all your lands. We'll beat your bloody corpses with your shoulders set of hands.
We stomped onto our places all around the room. They looked at one another, oblivious to their doom. We all looked at each other, we then began to shout. They mustered up their arms, they thought they had a chance.
One, two, three, four, time to fucking dance.
Never found the treasure, but their blood's as good as gold. We burned the dead men's carcasses and made out with their wives. And to this very day, that was the best day.